Welcome to my home. Come on in. I don't know what update this is, but welcome to the Swanson House. If you look around, you see that today was a very big day for us. We got the floors prepped today for installation. Installation is going to be tomorrow morning. And if you look down, you'll see a nice smooth surface. That's a little smoother than we want to show them, dear. All right, back up a little bit, dear. Show them the stairs. Steve managed to complete this wall here. This bad boy had him stumped for a while. Steve, don't come up on me yet until you're invited, sir.
I was showing the wood.
I know. I'm narrating.
I like my wood.
I know you do. He also got this in there. So these are his highlights of the stairs. Everything else will be done by a paid professional. Oh, wait, he did do this. You did this. He did do the board. He fixed the board. If you come right over here, you'll see the office. We no longer have the built-ins. We got that finished being demoed. And Steve did the sheetrock in here, and he got it mudded and primed, and it's just waiting on texture now. So it looks really nice and empty and clean again. This is the color that I'm going to paint the office once it's all done. It'll be a really pretty blue. It's called Downpour. Look it up, Sherwin Williams. Steve got the framing put in for the French doors. We just took the doors off because they were working on the floors and they had to do all the float today on the floors. A lot of mud, very messy. But it dries very quickly. Come on with me. And I sure hope you're going to come with me over into the dining room because that's what Steve wants you to see really bad. You can't see him behind me, but he is motioning for me where to go because he still wants to be in charge even though he doesn't want to talk. So this is the dining room. And you can see that it has been floated today as well, nice and smooth. We're very excited about our pre-floor day.
You have no idea.
The pre-floor day to us means the end to an abundance of dust throughout
Five
the house.
Months of dust.
I mean, literally.
Look at that.
It is just.
That's just dust. Yeah. Really tired of dust.
And then I cough on command. Okay. Come on with me and through here. This is pretty much the dining room, not much to say. This is the kitchen. Floors look good. They did a great job. They put on 17 bags of float. I personally think they did this because it's cost me $45 a bag. They'll tell me no that it needed to be, but I don't remember them ever having to float the entire house before. But it's done and it looks good, and so, oh well. Come on in. Pantry. Floors are done. If you notice, none of the baseboards are in. We'll put the baseboards in after we put the floors in. Steve will be putting in the baseboards. So the kitchen is ready to go. This big old monster right here is our refrigerator waiting to be plugged in and filled up. We have it in the middle of the house because we weren't pulling it in, so we let the delivery guys do it. And they can move it around as BB to work in the house. If you look here, you'll see this is where the cabinets are gonna go. We lowered the wall, which we told you about on the last video, so I'm really just gonna focus more on the floors. Steve wants me also to show you this corner wall here. I don't know if you could hear him whispering in the background, but this wall here, he sheetrocked. We demoed the wall and knocked out the wall that was there, which had the built-in oven and microwave, and now it's going to be custom cabinets here. So we had to tear into the wall up on the end, the ceiling. So Steve got the ceiling and the wall sheetrocked, mudded, and we're waiting on texture, but he did all of that himself. He has discovered he actually enjoys doing all of this stuff, which has been really just a blessing because there's so much to do. And thank God he's good at it. And the stuff he's not good at least he likes to watch videos on how to learn how to do it. So the second time he does it, he's much better. By the third time, it's perfect. So you also see the windowsills. We already recapped that in the last video. Steve, if you want to come on around this way. And now you have not fireplace since the last video, and this is in a pre-stage. It has not been finished painted yet, but this is the fireplace wall. It's had a single coat of paint on, but they're going back and they're sanding down, and then we'll be putting on another coat after that, but we're still a ways away from being completed on this. But they did an absolutely beautiful job with all the chrome molding. The windows are just going to look amazing, and the TV. And these hidden boxes that we have here are awesome because that's going to hold our receiver and our cable boxes. These doors will open up higher when we switch the hinges out. We haven't placed the hinges yet. Those aren't going to work. The builder is going to replace them for us. But both of these open up, so it's a little hidden box, so it's not an eyesore. Because everything's Wi-Fi now, I don't really need to have, say, a speaker cover here or some kind of a glass cover. It'll work through the wood. But absolutely beautiful, beautiful job on the wall. Can't wait till it's finished out completely. And the molding around the living room as well. Looks really good. Here and get a view of the breakfast room and the front of the house as well from this angle. Come on in here into the master bedroom when you're done looking at the front.
Oh, do we just show them the laundry door?
So here is the laundry room. You can see my beautiful new door, which I love, love, love. It's gorgeous. I have a vanity in the bathroom now. It's not hooked up yet because, again, as you'll notice, there's no baseboards yet. And we didn't want to start installing everything without the baseboards because we've got to move it out of the way. But come on in. Let me show you the master bedroom as well. Because it's late, and when you see this, you're going to realize why. I'm going to tidy this up real quick, because all of this stuff has to be moved out of the bedroom tonight, because they're going to start coming in here tomorrow to carpet the bedroom after they get started on the floors. It's going to be very interesting tomorrow, because we're going to have four crews here, and I was telling them that nobody would be here, and now I have three additional crews. So this is the master bedroom. I now have French doors. You can't see too clearly because they're taped off, but I now have French doors in the bedroom. We have French doors in the bedroom. There's twin windows on the side of the doors that open up that have screens on them. I can't wait to show them to you on the next video, on the completion video. You'll get a really good picture of it. But if you look around here, you'll see all the stuff that we have to move out tonight. We're going to move all of this tile out of the way.
It's about 750 pounds of tile.
Yeah.
That's a lot.
That's a lot of weight. Come on in here.
There's the pantry door back there.
Along pretty quickly. And those are the
just a bunch of
doors and
stuff.
Everything's kind of concentrated in one room, which is actually really pretty cool. Because things have been spread out throughout the house all this time. So now to have everything kind of condensed to one area, it's overwhelming to walk in and look at, but it's actually really good to know that we're actually only have that much stuff now. The bathroom is still in very much a make-ready stage. You can see the arch for the shower has been put in. It's going to be absolutely gorgeous.
We got his and hers shower heads.
We'll have a shower head here, and in the center we'll have, with the ceiling mount, we'll have our rainfall shower head.
Those are the shower heads there.
Yeah.
Hey, toilet lid.
No. All right, and then we've got a really tiny little linen closet. And then this is where the bathtub's going to go. The dresser, these are the cabinets that go to the closet. I'll let you take a peek at the closet real quick. it taped off because of the dust, and they had been painting. They didn't finish painting, so you'll see it partly painted. Really, actually, I didn't realize they doubled it. Oh, I see what it is. So, if you come on in, you'll see this is the closet. I'm surprised at how cold it is in here.
Yeah, it's totally shut off.
Oh, that's right. Okay, that makes sense. Mm-hmm. The built-ins, the shoe shelf, voila. Still needs to be painted, but that'll be the shoe shelf. This is Steve's side of the wall here. On
way up there.
On this side of the wall is Steve. He's got an area for his ties. He's got a half and half. He'll have the adjustable shelves to put in here, and then the dressers. So it's still kind of tacky, man.
Mm-hmm.
Wow. I really thought it'd be drier by now. That's 2 days. They did this yesterday. It's a day and a half, 2 days. The dress area, half and half dress, half and half dresser. Yeah. They're not done in here, but you can see what it's looking like. It's going to be absolutely gorgeous. Absolutely gorgeous when it's all done. Excuse me. Come on back through. I'm going to close this up. Steve, go show them whatever else you like.
I think that's it.
We should have more to show you in just a couple of days. We have, so tomorrow to recap, today is Wednesday, February 7th. So we are now officially into it by what, 5 months? We're not 5 months
yet. 5 months in a week.
Is it 5 months in a week?
Yeah.
We're now 5 months in a week, and it's February 7th. It's, I don't know, almost 10 o'clock at night now. And it's Wednesday. So tomorrow Thursday, they come in the morning, they'll put in tile in front of the fireplace. Then they're putting in the wood floors. And then at noon, they're delivering the kitchen cabinets while all of this is going on. And then at noon, also, I realize now at the same time the cabinets are going to be delivered, I'm going to have a crew here trying to put in carpet in the bedroom. Tomorrow's going to be a fun day with four crews bumping up onto each other. Anyway, can't wait to show you the end result, but we're making huge progress. So hope you enjoy the tour. Peace out. More to come.
Peace out.